Hard to be a betting man on this one. These two competitors can be unpredictable.
That's what makes this match so intriguing. When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
And leg drop guillotine.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana. She's taking charge here.
She's able to turn it on at will.
Head crank.
Big reversal.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Ooh, bullseye.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Unbelievable athleticism. Head crank.
She is just too.
Got out of the way in a hurry. And she's back in the ring now. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. To the midsection, double underhook. The old butterfly, lung blower.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
One, she kicks out of that one too soon.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Big body drop. Plenty of hits coming her way now. She can withstand the punishment, though. She's in full control now. Referee in position.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Counter. Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Uh-oh! Sizing him up.
In trouble! Doesn't even see it coming!
With a cover now. Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that. Not yet.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Hurricanrana! Unbelievable athleticism. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier. She needs to turn the tide here. Monkey flip! Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup.
Florida Keys! All she has to do is
for the pin and the win!
Yes!
One, two, three! Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Check this out. Look at her go. What you remember for a long time. That's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster. Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.